Where am I going with this? Okay, got the KT there. Alright, we got some swing here. One, that'd just be rounder. I had an extra line over here at one point in the past. Okay, well, I'll just be kind of work with that. Apparently had a bigger swoop in my head this time. Ooh, indeed. Curve back this away. And you'll kind of follow along. Not too close. A little bit close. We're getting towards the end of the handle here. Top, bottom, something. Direction. From side two. I need to sharpen this thing. Not this thing, this thing. It wasn't quite following the dark line there. Just kind of swerve through it and double back. Oh, foot cramp. Oh, damn you, foot cramp. I hate you, foot cramp. Go away. I should have my chalk dust. Like the rock climbing shit. Hit my hand with a bit of that before whittling. That's not too shabby an idea. Steady. No slicing skin off thumb. Oh, I wonder if I could have this finished in time for Halloween. At least the base outline. I don't work in you nearly as much as I should. Too much other stuff. Already passed half a dozen promises to whittle ya. We're giving you some new shape now. Definitely need a sharper knife when I want to go deeper. Or one of those groovinating tools. Difficult angles, difficult dangles. They make whittling fun. Okay, now where are you going here? As I get right into the exact same position again. My kingdom for more light. Clanking against that. God damn it, this angle. This is like the worst angle to get at. There we go. Yeah, man. Oh man, getting that deeper is going to be a Actually, that's not bad right there. Definitely need to sharpen the knife. Still wouldn't mind a groovinating tool. See if I can avoid swatting shit. Okay. Ooh, yeah. Going to go and where are you? Oh, you're way down there. Alright, it looks like you're coming up to about there then. Come on. I wonder. Would you be good at this? This is asking for problems. Yeah, right about there. Nope. You didn't see that. You are splitting off. Back around this way. Okay, that's just kind of. I really want to put this down right there. now that's gonna get in the way, isn't it? Let's see now. You are gonna go. Whoop. Getting mangled already. I can redo them. Okay, I'm just gonna like fork in there. Yeah, I think so. Okay, you go like that. And that one we got going that way. So you go like that. Just kind of go and snag on into there. Let's just kind of follow that up so I can go. It's like getting tattooed, but on wood. Or would that be wood burning? Guess that'd be more like branding. Guess this'd be more of a scarification. Oh, we'll be putting color in there, most likely. Eh, maybe. We'll see. I do have most of the wood splinters from this. Kinda wanna do something with them. Make a charcoal-ish type of stuff out of it. Blacken the lines with your own, like, charred remains. That'd be kinda cool. Messy as hell, though, is the problem. I really don't want to cover you with varnish. Yeah, we'll see if maybe you stay plain and those woodlands go to something else that I, you know, will varnish. Come on. There we go, and you can go over. Yeah. And yeah. More lighting sources needed. Actually, liquid needed. Where was I? You. There you are. Oh, there we go. That's lighting ish. What the hell are you? Okay. What else we got going here? Okay, I want to finish this area. Yeah, something like that. Oh. Okay, no, that works. I was kind of thinking of that anyway. Just kind of goes like that. Okay. Another fork. I'm coming up from that side, yeah. Okay, I need to swap out you for you. Yeah. Let's leave that for now. The handles or grips. Let's get back to this whole empty ass area here. With the triangle. We got more squigglies over in this a ways. get a bit of a 4K action happening here too. Put that over there. Let's go get you in. And we're gonna get something coming off of you there. Let's get this all whittled in here. Connect it on over in here. Oop. That's for that central ridge there. Or is that where it's splitting off? Ooh, actually. There's the aerial swerver up. I'm gonna kind of slither through here. Was wondering how this is gonna weave my way up to there. Just kind of waking up a little bit that ways. And we're gonna work around that crack there. Oop. Figure out how the blade goes in. Need you for a second. Okay, so that hole would be for that screw. Although, you hang there for a bit. Not, I'll get lost. Okay, where are you going? That's way over there. I've got plenty of room. I see you curving around and reattaching. Huh. That's another option. Maybe we can get a heart shape happening in there. There we go. That's what was missing. Come on. Yeah. Oh, I can totally make a heart shape out of this. It'll be upside down when it's, in work mode, but. Is about there. Like this. The other side would be like this. That height, yeah. Just kind of curve down. More or less like that. Another fork. Oh, this one's more of a spork in the road. There we go. Just gonna line this in. We're coming down that way. Ursula's got a heart. Wow. That's something the Wizard of Oz is supposed to cough up. What else coughs up hearts? Just varies if you go by Zelda rules. You're a bit of a fairy, Ursula. think everyone is a little bit. Oh, this section here is not enjoying this at all. Come on. I don't want to have to whittle you deeper till later. There we go. Let's get the pattern in before I go and start deepening slots. Just God knows that'll take like 10 times as long as the like drawing part. Well, hopefully by that point I'll have sharpened the knife. Do have the sharpening stones about. Ooh, bit of a color change under there. It's like a tiger. There we go. Nice heart forming here. And the splinters are jabbing my arms. Connect you back up over here. Just kind of pull onto the rest of the whittle highway here. It clearly has no lighting. Or at least poor lighting. And that's why you get the downwards reflecting shades for streetlights. Also, light pollution sucks. Mm. There we go. Ooh. Let's see if I can kind of smooth out this side a little. That's looking a little angry. There we go. Do I want to end it there for the day? Just it all at the top? I kind of want something else in there. Maybe just its own separate little hook type of thing here. I'm on a roll. Let's polish up this section a little. Whoop! Gonna go back just lightly and kinda. Do I want to connect? No, I don't want to connect Jen. We'll come to a point here right about there though. Out there. We'll get you all swirling up and around and into that screw hole there. Because I really don't want to leave that open. That's a potential design. Ooh. So it is over there, so actually let's just pull up just a little bit more and goes over to there, so we'll go pull it out over here. Just kind of get the other side. We're over here. Just kind of did a loopity around and go like that. Ways. See, do I actually want you to connect to the hole or not? Let's get you to kind of ground inwards. Where'd that one go? We'll go and connect up with that. There you go. I think I'll just kind of point to it for now. Can always change that later, easy. Still not sure about the grips. Might do the grips. Yeah, it needs something. As I take a minor detour to touch up the heart. Make a minor mistake in it, which will hopefully kind of fade over time. And or whatever. Kind of want to pointy that off a little bit more. Yes, not bad. Oh, in my imagination, is the wood more solid up here? Putting up a fight is what it's doing. Let's just kind of smooth all that out a little bit. Also, right here, what the shit is this? A random ridge. Sharpen that up. You're gonna be annoying to hold on for this angle, ain't ya? Maybe like this. Balance. The most balance. You make sharper corner. Also, it's kind of. There we go. There we go. I think I've done the design work for the most part. Am I missing anything? Maybe the end of the. No. If anything, I want to do the hollowed out, like, two headed or three headed thing at the top type of face thing. I'll go all Wobba Jack style on this. Where are we here? Let's have a quick swing about here, shall we? Let's see if we can't come up with a good grip. Come on, you. There we go. That's a weed slicer. See, would I want anything on the head? Yeah, I need something. Not sure what, but you too. Stripes. Just a few swirls kind of complementing each other. opposite directions, maybe working their way up to that hex thing at the end. I'll come up with something. Mm-hmm.